Now that I have a range of subpages available underneath my home page in Notion, I'm going to talk about how to manually add a page to Super. Now, normally Super will automatically detect any subpages and add them to the site. If I pop over to my Notion, we'll see that it hasn't done this yet. So I can manually add a page if I want. I can, because sync URLs is turned on, if I refresh this, you know, Super will find the page. But let's go through the process of adding the page manually. So if I click add new page, I can give it a friendly URL. So I'm going to call it my new page. And I need to get the Notion share link from the Notion page. So I'm going to pop back over to my Notion, go to my new subpage, click on the share menu, go to the publish section, and copy the web link. Go back into Super, paste the link here, and create the page. My new subpage has now been added to the pages list over here on the left. If I click there, we can see that my new page for subpages has been added to Super.